At first, people were little more than puzzled. They continued to gossip and fight over the same old things. But soon, a silence began to permeate the township. A desert of unbelievable magnitude was forming before their very eyes.
Especially of you, his family, Andrew, Penny, and Jonathan, for the loss of a father, a father-in-law, and grandfather. Part of our grief may be regret for things done or left undone. Words said, or words never said.